We are going to talk about one of nature's most haunting mysteries, the Brown Mountain Lights. And hopefully I don't fall off a cliff, although that would get a lot of views.